All right, we're getting some disturbing news concerning the financial viability and stability of Social Security. And more to the point, the Social Security Disability Trust Fund, which a group now in Washington said is going to likely run out of money the way things are going now in 2016 for the greater Social Security itself. Not nearly that more imminent threat, but it does show you that the money coming out or going out is not keeping up with money coming in.